I was 14 years of age when I was brutally murdered by drug barons from South America. They gave my father 7 days to pay. 8 days came and went. That's my dad. Name's Tony. But if you're anything less than his wife or best friend, it's Mr. Carter to you. Full stop. And that's Dad's top man. They call him Needle. Possibly because he's done every drug this side of Colombia. Possibly because he's a prick. And this unlucky bastard, he's waiting to see if the gear he's about to buy is pucker.
It's good.
And that's how Dad works. Now if some money from the deal's gone missing, people ask questions.
Sort it out.
As far as Dad's concerned, there's only one way. Skin a cat. Masters of all.